Hello everyone, this is Haralambos Pissouros, Senior Technical Analyst here at IronFX Global, bringing you the technical updates for May 8th. Today I would like to talk once more about the Euro-Dollar currency pair, which tumbled after failing to overcome the 113.75 area, and about Euro-Sterling, which collapsed following the UK general election. So let's kick off with Euro-Dollar. Euro-Dollar tumbled on Thursday after failing to close above the 113.75 resistance barrier, and now is trading back below the 112.60 line. Since the possibility for a higher low still exists, the short-term picture remains cautiously positive. However, I would prefer to take the sidelines now, and the reason is because I see negative divergence between both our short-term oscillators and the price action. What is more, the RSI has dipped below its 50 line and points south, while the MACD has topped and fallen below its trigger line. A clear break above 113.75 is needed to make me again confident on the upside. This could pave the way for our next resistance at 114.45, marked by the peaks of the 13th, 17th, and 19th of February. As for the broader trend, the break above 110.45 signaled the completion of a possible double bottom formation, something that could carry larger bullish implications. As a result, I would treat any further declines that stay limited above the 110.45 line as a corrective move before buyers seize control again. Now let's move on to Euro Sterling. This pair collapsed during the Asian morning Friday after an exit poll and early election results suggested that David Cameron is likely to stay Prime Minister. The pair plunged, and during the early European morning it is trading marginally above the support line of 0.7220. A break below 0.7220 is likely to extend the negative move and perhaps target our next support barrier at 0.7170. Our short-term oscillators detect negative momentum and amplify the case for the occurrence of the aforementioned scenario. The RSI fell sharply and now stands near its 30 line, while the MACD has topped and fallen below its signal line. Moreover, both the oscillators broke below their respective upside support lines, while there is also negative divergence between both of them and the price action. On the daily chart, today's decline brings it to question the completion of a failure swing bottom pattern. Therefore, I prefer to hold a flat stance as far as the overall path of Euro Sterling is concerned. So that's it for today. For more analysis and charts, please read the full comment on ironfx.com. You can also follow us on Twitter, like us on Facebook, subscribe to our YouTube channel, or circle us on Google Plus to get more trading ideas. This is Haralambos Pissouros, Senior Technical Analyst at IronFX Global, wishing you solid trading.